Tonight, a local family says their 5-year-old boy is a hero.
He rescued his mother from their burning home. It happened in Shawnee Sunday night. The family says little Bobby ran back into the burning home when he realized his mom wasn't out. It's new tonight.
This is what's left of the Bruner home, not much more than ashes.
When I heard the house burned down, I didn't even think about the house until like the next day. Like all I could think about was, you know, being really happy that, you know, my sister and her kids were okay.
When the fire broke out, the family's 4 children quickly ran outside to escape the flames. But when 5-year-old Bobby realized his mother wasn't there, he took a risk.
And after that, they were looking for their mom. They couldn't find them, so Bobby went to the house and knocked on the bathroom door.
And it was just in time. When she opened the door, smoke surrounded them. And as they stepped outside, flames engulfed the family home. Bobby's family says the 5-year-old's heroic act saved his mother's life.
It was really dangerous, but, you know, I'm glad that he's safe.
And as you can see, the family basically lost everything. Tonight, the Red Cross is helping them find a place to live. As for Bobby's mom, she had to be treated for smoke inhalation.